Don't you ever grow up. could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up. Never grow up. You're in the car on the way to the movies and you're mortified. Your mom's dropping you off. At 14, there's just so much you can't do and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block. Remember that she's getting older too. And don't lose the way that you dance around in your PJs getting ready for school. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. And no one's ever burned you. Nothing's ever left you scarred. And even though you want to, just try to never grow up. Take pictures in your mind of your childhood room. Memorize what it sounded like when your dad gets home. Remember the footsteps, remember the words said, and all your little brother's favorite songs. I just realized everything I have is someday gonna be gone. So here I am in my new apartment in a big city. They just dropped me off. It's so much colder than I thought it would be. So I tuck myself in and turn my nightlight on. Wish I'd never grown up. I wish I'd never grown up. Wish I'd never grown up, could still be little. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up, it could still be simple. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up, you just stay this little. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up, could still be little. I've never grown up, it can still be simple. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up, you just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up, it can stay this simple. Won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. And even though you want to, please try to never go. Oh, 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 oh. Don't you ever go. Oh, oh, oh. Never go. Just never go.
Everybody that goes to Centreville and wants to do.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is,
don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first, 'cause when you hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth.
Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50.
I did somebody please help me with F-I-N. I am an economist. Act you up, act you up. Boy, you got my heartbeat running away. Get it like a drum and it's coming away. Can't you hear that boom, da boom, boom, da boom, hey? That's a super bass.
I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in, in this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in.
Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. No, don't. Life goes faster than you think.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
So my name is Gabby Avis, me to spell that?
And, you know, we're not really, like, taking a jab at, like, boomers as a whole, you know? We're not really, like, going for their lives. And, it's more, if it's a jab at anyone, it's a jab more at political figures who kind of try to, like, run our lives in outdated methods.
I said, remember this moment in the back of my mind, the time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowd didn't stand quiet. We are the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be. Your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls we crashed through, all the kingdom.
Sad to say, it's the end of the road. These 4 years went by really fast, but I'm ready to start the next chapter of my life.
Okay. Any thoughts on senior night?
I just want to say I'm gonna miss all the seniors so much. They've been great friends to me, and next year won't be the same without them.
I'll come to every football game. I love you guys.
Happy senior night, free Kayla, free Jake Paul, just like I got injured.
Happy senior night, boys. I'm going to miss you guys so much. It won't be the same without you next year.
Happy senior night. I'm going to miss you guys. Love you.
Hey,
I have to get over the
devices. We love you!
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Congratulations. Happy senior night. We love you.
We love you.
Happy senior night. Love you all.
Happy senior night.
All right. Happy senior night, boys.
Wait, what's the time?
I'm gonna miss you guys, they're gonna be the same without you.
Thank you.
of misses. This is the first regional basketball championship for the boys in the 32-year history of the school.
Never been done before.
Never been done.
Interviewing you for the video, man in the street. High point for you? One of the high points?
Oh, it was crazy. You know, Kai, the whole team did really good. Kai had 37. John was really clutch. The whole team was a good team effort. We came back. Let's get it. Two more games. We get the ring.
There it is.
My man.
Excellent.
Perfect game. We did really good. We stopped them. We stopped a really good team. You know, we're almost there. One more game, we get a ring.
Fantastic.
Yes, sir.
You actually have a physical ring? You actually get a ring?
Remember on that first day, walking through the hallway, talking about how we couldn't wait to get to leave this place and graduate. Well, now we're in our last year, yeah, we should be there, surrounded by our friends, making memories. It's how it should be. Yeah, I wish that we could go back time, but we will have to leave it all behind. Well, here's to the ones who won't get the chance to take the field at their last home game, or ask that girl to prom, sing their school's fight song. And here's to the ones who have to say goodbye to the past 4 years of their lives that made them who they are. Thinking about the phone call when they told us we were done. Who would have thought that it would come to this? trying not to look back, knowing that we'll get there. Diploma in our hands, one of these days. But it won't be the same, and we know that we could never turn back time. So now we will have to leave it all behind. Well, here's to the ones who won't get the chance to take the field at their last home game. Ask that girl to prom or sing their school's fight song. And here's to the ones who have to say goodbye to the past 4 years of their lives that made them who they are. Here's to you and to the rest of your life. It's gonna fly right by, so be thankful for each moment. Time. And on the road ahead, I hope you understand that there is purpose in the hard times. Well, here's to the ones who won't get the chance to take the field at their last home game, or ask that girl to prom, or sing their school's fight song. And here's to the ones who have to say goodbye to the past 4 years of their life.
Yeah.